turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score.
And that sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?